Adam Lafondre. Welcome back to Bolton Wanderers.
Yeah, it's great. It's been a long time coming and, you know, it's just nice to be back.
And the fans have certainly been lobbying for you to come back as well for a long time.
Yeah, obviously, they've been on my Twitter feed for a while since, obviously, I left about a year and a half ago now. You know, like I said, it's just nice to be back, get back playing football and doing what I do best, and that's scoring goals.
What made that decision so easy for you?
I had such a good time here, and I know that, obviously, the boys are playing well at the moment, and we just need to capitalise on that momentum. And obviously, I'm coming here to score goals and sort of revitalise myself like I did last time I was here.
Yeah, you certainly did that, 8 and 17 appearances, which is a cracking record.
Yeah, obviously it was a decent return, but obviously the boys really helped me make that happen. I got great service from them and I'm just hoping to push on now and obviously help with the promotion push.
And obviously a few familiar faces for you back in that changing room.
Yeah, of course. I played with half the team here, so I don't think it'd be hard to obviously get back in with the boys and that. But like I say, I'm really looking forward to the challenge ahead of me and scoring goals.
And obviously a new manager for you to work under as well.
Yeah, obviously the gaffer seems really good when I've spoken to him, and he's really thorough and meticulous. It's just what you've got to be as a gaffer, and I'm really looking forward to working for him.
But ultimately, looking ahead, obviously got MK Dons on Saturday. Hopefully it'll be a nice way to mark your Bolton return as well.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously it's nice to go to a nice stadium and play against a good team. Obviously we're going for 3 points, so hopefully I can get a goal, but the main thing is we win.
Yeah, and of course, come back to Macron Stadium where you scored quite a lot of goals during your last loan spell here.
Yeah, of course, yeah. You know, it's a lovely stadium here, and it's a great club. That's why I've come back, and obviously that's why the fans have welcomed me back, because I did well, and I've just got to keep that going.
Ultimately, have you got a message to the Bolton fans?
No, I'm just going to score goals. That's what I do, so that's all I want to do.